Hello, foodies. I am doing my first Cook With Me series with Julian, aka Champagne Junja, on Instagram, and Shannon Grace, aka We So Chic. So let's go grocery shopping first. Okay, we just got back and now we are going to be cooking this chicken and rice. So we'll see how this goes.
Yes, destination sunrise.
To the skies I go. We two
about finished cooking the chicken and rice and we're about to eat.
It is 6:30.
I think we started at 4.
Yeah. So that took us like 2 hours to cook, maybe an hour and a half to grocery shop.
Yeah.
Hey, that's half the fun, yeah.
But yeah, no, we had fun making it.
I think I'm in that stage where like grocery shopping is fun.
Yeah. Yeah, it's more fun to do with friends too.
Definitely.
Yeah. So do you guys think this was like a hard recipe to cook or a hard dish to cook?
I wouldn't say hard because all the cooking is straightforward, but like I feel like it took a little longer because we had to marinate the chicken, and you can do that overnight, but we just didn't.
Yeah, and I feel like this was our first time cooking it, so we're new to it, so it would take us a little bit. But I think overall, like, you can make some of the ingredients, like the lettuce, the toppings, the sauce, ahead of time. You can marinate the chicken the night before, and the next day you can cook the rice and chicken, and then you'll have all your toppings ready.
I'm excited to see how it goes.
Yeah, we haven't tasted it yet, but yeah. It looks good though.
It looks
we're
really
excited.
Good. And
yeah,
it smells really good.
Mm-hmm, yeah, just like the halal cart.
Yeah.
All right.
We'll see.